After 4 days, LASER World of PHOTONICS 2017 comes to an end, the ideal time to take stock of this year's world's leading trade fair. LASER World of PHOTONICS 2017 was characterized by an incredible dynamic with a lot of optimism. Photonics is a growth industry. Of course, this is reflected in the number of exhibitors, a record we set here, but also the visitor numbers. More than every second visitor came from abroad. Overall, we beat the result of 2015 by a good margin. Over 32,000 trade visitors were here at the fair and at the Congress. At this year's LASER World of PHOTONICS, the focus, in addition to the areas of imaging and sensor technology, was clearly on medical technology. But that was not all. Quantum photonics was widely discussed here in Congress, but also by the exhibitors. Therefore, the combination between Congress and exhibition is also very important, so that the findings from science flow into products as quickly as possible. This was an important topic, and of course also Photonics 4.0. Light-based solutions for the production of the future. In this strong growth sector, one thinks of the young generation, of course. The newcomers of the industry are very important for us at Messe München, and we staged the Makerton competition here for the first time. Something for very young students, for young academics, and for the second time we had Startup World, which was distinguished by the fact that young companies were able to present highly interesting products to an international audience. And the interest in these products was also very, very high. LASER World of PHOTONICS, a complete success in 2017. We can look forward to the next world's leading trade fair of light in 2019.